So one sex of each team. Does that make sense? To be a boy and a girl, if you're on the basketball team, only one basketball player per team. So the rules for the game, for the tournament, okay? What we're going to do is we're only having 1 and 2 points. We're not doing 3 points. So anything inside the three, which is this tan line, is a 3-point shot, or the blue one if you're on the main court. Anything inside that or standing on the line is 1 point, okay? And if you're behind it, it's 2 points. So there's no 3 points in this tournament. Now when you shoot, if I shoot the ball and it doesn't touch anything, I have to clear it out of the 3-point area if I'm the opposite team. So I shoot it, right? And someone from my team does not rebound the ball, my opponent does, they have to clear it out before they just shoot. Okay?
If it hits the rim yet.
No, if it doesn't hit anything, if it hits the rim or the backboard, and the opposite team. So I shot it, you're on the opposite team, Wesley. You rebounded it, you have to clear it out before coming back in. Just like you have to go down to the other net if you play full court, right? You don't get to shoot it in the same basket. So the same kind of concept, except you're not playing full court, but you have to clear it out.
Same thing when
it's but if I shoot it and Ruby's on my team, she rebounds it, then yes, she can shoot it back in. But if Wesley does, he has to clear it out with his team. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Wait, so I'm
we're only using one hand, yes.
Okay, I understand.
But listen, so if I make the shot, the other team gets the ball. Okay, the losers get the ball out, not the winner. So if I make the shot, I don't get the ball again out again, the losers get the ball out.
Also
you still have to clear it out, yes. Good, if it hits anything, you have to take it out unless it's your team, then you can shoot it back in. Is there any questions? Yeah, if you get a rebound, you gotta take it out. Some people don't know that, okay? Because people are used to playing what? Full court, so they go to the other basket. They're not used to staying at one basket. So that's why clearing out, that's behind the 3-point line, okay? For those of you who don't know. Make sure you keep track of your points though, everyone, okay? We're going to come around and ask you, what's the score? What's the score? What I personally would do every time I make a shot, like, oh, it's 3-2, oh, it's 5-9, oh, it's 10-1. Okay, or when you're clearing the ball and you check it, you can check the ball, you can say the score then too. So please remember to keep score. Because afterwards, you're going to go up there, the winning team, and circle your number to let us know who won. So make sure you know who wins. It's your responsibility to know. Okay? Any questions? So you inform teams of three, make sure there's a female, make sure there's a male on your team, okay? Go ahead. And then you can line up right here on the blue.